You've also co-authored.
Oh yes, what? Heads You Lose. So that's also a comedic novel, and it's about a crime novel collaboration gone wrong. And I wrote it with an ex-boyfriend, David Hayward. And the premise is that I wrote the odd number chapters, he wrote the even number chapters.
Okay.
And we would leave our notes to each other in between as we moved along trying to sort of navigate the story. But it becomes very clear early on that we are not writing the same novel. And so we end up sort of retaliating in the proper novel itself during the chapters by like killing off, like I killed off a character that I thought he was taking too much time with. He brought the character back. I killed it again.
You didn't kill off the author, did you?
We almost. There were characters in the book that were also stand-ins sort of for us.
Okay. All right.
It was a very interesting process.
This sounds like you have a lot of fun when you're writing.
I do. Certainly with the comedic novels, yeah. It was a very different experience than, say, writing The Passenger, which has some elements of comedy, but mm-hmm. it was a darker thing. Mm-hmm. And then I wrote How to Start a Fire, which is really just plain fiction about three friends over the course of 20 years.